Hi, my name is Kurdistan Chawshin and I'm a BRU21 PhD candidate. The title of my PhD project is Automated Lithology Classification Employing Whole Core CT Scans. This project is sponsored by Equinor and it focuses on developing routines and workflows to automatically classify lithology and to estimate transport properties using whole core CT scans combined with well logs and core analysis data. Classification of lithology is essential to better understand the depositional environment and for an effective reservoir modeling. Traditional well log interpretations overlook heterogeneities below log resolution. Such high resolution heterogeneities can be detected by visual inspection of cores and 2D thin sections. However, this process is significantly subjective and time consuming. On the other hand, extracting core data requires significant capital investments. Therefore, automated lithology classification and associated core analysis is considered as a key technology for enabling return on investments and to enhance the overall decision processes. Whole core CT scans provide valuable 2D and 3D information on the composition and inner structure of reservoir rocks. This information, combined with the fact that CT scans are stored digitally, make them a proper candidate to be incorporated in the automated core classifications and thereby enhancing their value in the operational settings. In this project, we have developed workflows to classify lithology using 2D and 3D CT images. As an example, we have trained a convolutional neural network to learn the relationship between convolutional derived features and expert derived rock classes. So, the trained model is used to predict rock classes on the completely unseen images from a well in the Norwegian continental shelf. As we see here, the CNN prediction is in high agreement with manual core descriptions. And it even shows higher pixel-wise precision compared to the manual core description. It's even able to detect thin layers correctly while such thin layers are not detected by manual core description. In another approach, we have considered automatic porosity estimation using 2D CT images, where an end-to-end CNN regression model is trained to learn the porosity from RCA measurements. As we see here, to evaluate the training results, we have plotted the RCA measured porosity versus predicted porosity. We can see that they are in good agreement and they show very high correlation. The trained model is then used to populate a whole well with porosity measurements. In this plot, the predicted porosity is shown with the light blue color, RCA measured porosity is shown with red circles, and in the same plot, we show coarsened predicted porosity and total porosity log to be able to compare in the same scale. If we zoom in into a small interval of the well, we can see that the CNN model is able to detect high resolution, in fact, millimeter scale resolution variations of porosity, while the log scale measurements are averaged and they are not able to detect such fine variations. So the developed model is able to provide accurate local porosity estimations. It can also be used to calibrate porosity logs, thereby reducing uncertainties associated with indirect calculation of porosity from such logs. And in addition, it can be quite helpful in identifying proper core plug locations for improving the core analysis. Thank you for your attention.